Let's reset my palate a little bit back down to 40%, reset my standards by drinking one of the world's best-selling 40% whiskeys, Johnny Walker Red. All right. Ah, very good. No, it's not.